Watch for those tentacles! Watch for those tentacles! Let's have these tentacles off!
Watch for the spells!
The tentacles we do wear is tentacles! Watch for those tentacles! I cannot take much more!
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Oh! Are we departing it?
Watch for its spells!
More and more keep flowing back!
Let's have these tentacles off!
Oh! Are we even hurting it? Consult your map.
More and more keep throwing back. Beware his tendrils. Watch for those tentacles.
It's a troubling foe.
Watch for those tentacles! The tentacles we do without end!
shoulder!
No! They hold the advantage! Oh, no.
quickly! We have triumphed.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
It is a lever controls this door, Master.
Where is it?
I was clumsy. Let's speak with Barnaby.
It's a gas. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
A light. In the furthest depths, you say. I see. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence, but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change. Stone to recall the dead to living. You speak of wakestones, Arisen. Stones red as blood, ensorcelled with arcane magic. The Reaper's Scorn, they're also called. Strange you should mention it. I heard tell a traveling merchant found one in a cave not a few days past. It may come to naught, but you might seek the stone on the shelves of Grand Soren's shops.
So, this is the Pawn Guild.
A word, sir. Are you the Arisen? I bring a message from the Duke himself. His Grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm Hunt. You may now accept orders from Sir Maximilian, Captain of the Hunt. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will instruct you further. That document confers the status of hunter upon you. Carry it on your person, always.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I warrant.
Hello. Yes, Arisen? Edmund Dragonsbane is a hero. He slew the worm a generation past. Tis said he was named Duke of Forest Castle.
Where shall we head?
Grand Thorin's gates. Even now, the people worship him as their savior.
Which group of bandits is...
We don't deal in the like of grimoires here. We're in honest... Oi, them, take all the time you like. Do come again.
Armorers trade in a wide variety of weapons and defensive equipment. Under his guidance, Grancis has known peace and prosperity. This way leads on to the encampment.
Perhaps it's time we began our search for this magic book, Master.
Which group of bandits has taken the book? If only we knew. The mild weather year-round makes Grancis well suited for human life. I'll take that. What else would you expect with my help?
I'll take that. War has not been kind to this place.
The city holds every amenity. 'Twould make a fine base for our adventuring. Monsters can strike day or night, even in the shadow of Grand Sorin's walls.
Goblin!
It's large for a goblin!
I shall take on the strong.
Goblin.
Numbers are written.
I'll take that.
To that.
I'll take that.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Thorin.
stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Seems people lived here once. The path diverges.
Don't allow them to swarm!
The corpses!
Monsters that lurk here keep this path all but deserted.
Must!
Don't allow them to fall!
There must be some stratagem!
We need something
like iron
armor
weapons! Comprehended and endurance! Get off! Get off!
What else would you expect with my help? I've learned a few. I've learned new techniques against that foe.
Don't allow them to swarm!
We have triumphed.
What's that?
I shall restore your help. Hold on.
Must be some stratagem. That was effective.
I've learned a new way to fight them. What else would you expect with my?
Curse them with holy magic.
Sense monsters all around.
What is that?
If we enter the forest, go ready for battle. This looks interesting.
We have triumphed.
What's that?
What else would you expect with my help?
Strength in numbers, arisen.
Man claims the sea is mother to all life. This pond sees only water.